Hi guys, this is Tahir Majid here with you. I'm a real estate consultant in Dubai. And today I would like to explain you what exactly is a post-handover payment plan. Many times in the current market especially, people are being offered post-handover payment plans and they really are sometimes confused what exactly is it. Is it a mortgage? Is it something else? So let me just explain it to you. A post-handover payment plan is basically an interest-free payment plan which is offered by the developer. So when I say interest-free, basically they're giving you a price which is inclusive of the post-handover payment plan. Now, how does a post-handover payment plan work? Say for example, the payment plan is 50-50. When I say 50-50, it's 50 during construction and 50 could be maybe 3 years post-handover. Now, you pay basically 50% till the development is complete and till you get the keys. Once you get the keys, the balance 50%, depending on the developer, depending on the project, it would be anywhere between 1 to 5 years, 6 years or 7 years also. There are various plans of various developers in the market. There is no eligibility criteria as such because it's open for all. And whether it is a resident or a non-resident, both can utilize this. But you need to make sure on one thing before you buy the payment, the post-handover payment plan, is that the developer, some developers insist on post-dated checks from the buyers for the balance amount, which is the post-handover amount. Not all developers insist, but some. Now, if you are a non-resident, you could still have a bank account, but you will not get a checkbook as per the central bank laws in Dubai. So you will not be able to give a PDC. Now, sometimes it happens that the people have already bought these apartments. When they come for handover, they are not able to give the PDCs, and sometimes it ends up in certain complications. So to avoid that, make sure the developer you're talking to make it very clear in the beginning that, that whether they are going to be asking for checks or no. Yes, if just in case you're going to be moving to Dubai, taking a residency, then this is not an issue because then you can easily issue the checks. So this is how a post-handover payment plan works. Every developer has a different criteria, different schemes. Some are offering 1090. When I say 1090, there are also some ready properties where you pay 10% now and 90% you pay over a 4 years or 5 year period. Some have 20-80, some have 50-50. So depending on what it is, you can avail a post-handover payment plan. Now this post-handover payment plan, guys, you need to be, just to make you understand that this post-handover payment plan is not a normal thing in the market always. This is currently due to the market situation and the conditions in the market. The developers, to attract investors, are giving post-handover payment plans. Now also one advantage in this post-handover payment plan is your risk factor. Many times the risk factor on properties, when especially if it's off-plan, is high. Here your risk factor is lower because you're paying 20% or 30% or 40%. Taking the keys, the balance you get to pay in a period of 3, 4, 5 years time. During this period, you can also use this property or even rent it out. So if you're renting it out, what happens is the rent money can also be utilized towards the payment of the properties, which makes owning a property much easier. So I hope this was clear and informative. So guys, if you're looking for any properties on post-handover payment plan or a ready property or any normal off-plan property, anything in Dubai real estate, do get in touch with me and I'll be happy to assist you. Take care and I'll see you soon.